Several women groups in Abuja have been trained to help advocate for women's rights. The three-day training, which is part of the ActionAid's Women's Voice and Leadership Project, is an initiative to help women groups improve on their advocacy and network management. The groups were trained on several topics, including improving transparency and accountability, financial management, and report writing.
This training is tailored to suit the mandate of Women's Rights Network. Considering that this is vital, it will improve their capacities to function as network and to carry out, you know, their advocacy mandates. ActionAid is going to be working with 100, you know, organizations across the country. If you are taking any funding, accountability is very, very key. Transparency and accountability is major for us. And so one of the major areas of focus in the first year was financial management. Another is report writing, because if you work and you are not writing your reports, it means you are not working. Because if you are not following our way, if we find out that you are not learning, we'll leave you behind, isn't it? But if you are weak, we are not going to leave you behind. We will hold you. We need someone who is thinking. We need someone who is selfless. We need a committed patriot, compatriot, that is willing to do something for Nigerian women and girls.
Part of the effort of this project is to ensure that women's organizations have the systems, have the processes in place to be able to meet up and compete with others in this, within the sector. Of all the entirety of this project, the granting takes 64% of the entire project value.
Before now, you've had women rights organizations having to compete with other NGOs and networks, you know, for funds that hardly gets to them. But this funding is for women to do women's rights work in Nigeria. This training in particular is strengthening their capacity to be able to demand for laws, to be able to advocate for policies that will further empower women and girls in Nigeria, and also ensure that they are included at all levels. We believe that with this network management and advocacy training that is being done for the Women's Rights Network, we believe that they can be able to identify issues that are that pertain to women and girls in Nigeria, and identify the critical policy makers that are responsible for addressing this issue.
My expectation concerning this workshop is to build more capacity for me on how to improve our advocacy network across the state. My take home would be to impact whatever knowledge that I have. After this meeting, we are going to organize ourselves and share knowledge, so that the knowledge percolates down to the grassroots. From the grassroots, we will be able to do more female empowerment in terms of inclusion of women in strategic and leadership positions in Nigeria. And by doing that, women's rights will be more enhanced.